Good morning. It is day 4, April 7th. Just leaving camp. Here's where I slept over there. There's some of the other tents. Some of the people already left. We're headed to Neo Gap, 5 miles away. Halfway through there, we hit Blood Mountain, which is really steep. Going up is pretty tough, but coming down is really tough. This morning, I woke up. Last night, we had rain all night. And the wind blew enough that it got in a corner of my tent. Of course, that's where my pants were. So I had to wring them out and put on wet pants this morning. But fortunately, it wasn't raining when we got up. So I was able to pack up and have breakfast and get water. And now I'm on my way. Heard the Pileated. I was a little worried about there's supposed to be bear around this area. So we didn't see any, thank God. Like to see some, but not too close. So I'll talk to you later. Well, here I am at Blood Mountain. That's okay. I'm gonna call it Sweat Mountain because I sweated a lot coming up here, but I understand going down is a lot more difficult, so I'll give you a tour. It's pretty foggy out, so the views aren't very good. Here it is.
Hi!
A couple girls from London. Young ladies. This is the oldest shelter on the trail. Nobody's here, but I see they left a banana peel and a water bottle and some other debris. Probably not through hikers. Here's the view today. Beautiful structure. I'm gonna take my rain jacket off and probably my sweatshirt and head on down Blood Mountain. I'm calling it Sweat Mountain, but if I fall down, I'm gonna probably call it Blood Mountain because the descent is pretty rough, they say. But the prize is great because Neo Gap is down there and family is coming. We have a night at Blairsville, Georgia. We're gonna stay at the Misty Mountain cabins. I think we're at Dancing Bear or Sleeping Bear rooms. And my daughter, her husband, and my wife will be there with some good food. And I'm gonna pig out tonight. Probably eat some good things. So I'll see you down at the bottom. Okay, I have arrived. I'm at Neo's Gap. It's a 5 mile hike from Jared Gap where I camped last night. There's no fog down here, so the view is pretty good. There's electricity here, busy road. Civilization, it's open. There's food here and resupply. You can stay here or you can move on. This is the only place where you'll have a roof over your head as you go along the trail. And up here, after I cross the road, you'll see this big tree. It looks like an oak tree. It has everyone's shoes in it that decided to quit here. 25%. Almost got run over. 25% of people who start the trail quit here, and they throw their shoes up there. I won't be doing that because my shoes are new and I don't want to throw them away yet, so I'm going to keep going. Let's go check it out.